is a registered nurse, but she doesn't work in a hospital. Barbara has a degree in English literature, but you won't find her teaching in a school. And although Patrick's been a manager in some of the world's best hotels, he's come home to work for us. These are just some of the people we've carefully selected to be our cabin crew. And that's another good reason to fly the National Airline.